He wanted his repossessed car back. Now he's in jail after an officer-involved shooting. It happened in Gilroy last night at 5 p.m. in the 5700 block of Obata at Mark's Towing Company. Police say 31-year-old Kenneth Michael Aguero angrily tried to get his car back. He broke into the towing yard, then he resisted arrest. Officers first used pepper spray, then a taser, then a baton. But they say Aguero wouldn't stop, jumping into a police car, trying to get the weapons inside, then trying to run down an officer. And that's when the officers fired at the car, and that stopped Aguero. And they then sent in a police dog and arrested him. Aguero was not struck by any bullets. He faces theft and assault charges.